In this video, I'm reviewing another vintage LEGO sports set. This set number 3401, the Shoot and Score. And this set has the Zidane minifigure to go along with it. But first of all, you can open up that box there. And by the way, this set came out in 2000, has 22 pieces. And yeah, you can take that lid off and now you have a goal. So you can definitely carry that around with you, which I think is a nice concept. And there we get the grass and the shooter there for the ball, and you can actually try to make a nice goal there. And then we also get that wall there, and yeah, it's definitely very playable. And if you don't push the minifigure all the way down, it kind of makes the figure fly off, which I think is a lot of fun as well. And if you want me to do more LEGO videos in the future, definitely subscribe to my channel, hit the bell for notifications, like this video, share this video for daily content. Also check out my playlist for more LEGO sports videos I've uploaded there, so it's on my website for the gallery of this set. Here we have the wall again, very simple but effective. And there we have the shooter. And I hope we get more soccer sets in the future, that would be really awesome. Here we have the green team player. And get a double-sided torso for him. And there he is without the hair. And he is a classic smiley face. And the next figure is the red team player, same face. And he has the double-sided torso as well. And a black hairpiece. And there is the Dane Zidane. I hope I pronounced the name correctly. And hopefully one day we'll get a new version of him, that would be very, very cool. And there he is without the hair. And yeah, it's definitely a very collectible minifigure to get. This is I think when he has been active as a player, so that's very, very cool. And there's satisfaction, there are no mistakes and no missing pieces. Don't have the boxes set intact anymore. And yeah, let me know in the comment section down below what you think of the set. If you had the budget to buy this one, would you pick this one up? And what's the fail in this hell part of the set? So this set number is 3401, the Shoot and Score.